Hi, my name's Emma Russell and I'm a junior event rider from Victoria.
I compete at EVA 80 eventing level and train at EVA 105 level. My goal for next year is to represent Victoria at nationals at Interschools next year in Sydney. And my dream is to ride at 4-star level eventing and represent Australia at the Olympics and the World Equestrian Games. This is Flynn and he's a 6-year-old portable, sired by Comanche Shorty, and his dam is Diamond Jane Pendo. Worked really hard to get where we are today, and it would be an amazing experience to have the privilege to get the lesson off Chris Burton. He's my favourite rider in the whole wide world, and he's achieved everything that I would just really dream to achieve. So thank you for the opportunity.
Dealt a heavy hand, all too real, like a pill I can swallow. Before I didn't understand, and now I know how it feels to be hollow.
Chris Burton is by far my favourite rider. I have watched almost all of his dressage and cross country and show jumping rides, and I've read a countless number of articles on his teachings and learnt so much from watching him ride. Because Chris lives in the UK, I never thought I would be lucky enough to learn from him. One of the most influential things he has said, the more you give, the softer he will be. This has changed the way I ride significantly. I work so hard to be a softer rider because the softer you are, the softer they will be. I want to be a team with Flint and I don't want to have to be rough to get him to do what I want. If I was lucky enough to be selected for the lesson with Chris, I would be so, so happy. I would love to work on anything, like upward and downward transitions, leg yielding, lead changes, seam strides, adjusting the canter, extending the trot, square halts, and preventing the leg from moving back in a jump. We love to learn, and with still so much to work on, we are so excited to see where the future takes us. We are a team, and our hearts are both in it together. I'm his eyes, and he is my wings. The first three letters to Flynn's name spells fly. We can do anything as long as we try and have the hearts to fly. Thank you so much for this opportunity and I look forward to hearing from you in October. Thanks again, Emma Russell and Flinny.
While we're doing our jobs, I just decided to make this jump.